with a femme fatale of Finland, Anne Lorela.
There's going to be a short delay for a technical issue that involves TV or some other thing. Relax and we'll start. Sorry for the delay. Andrea, sorry for the delay in introducing you, but we were kind of at the mercy of TV. We have to wait for them to kind of show you on the screen, and they kind of screwed up the first time. So sorry about that.
Okay.
Right. Of course, I know the TV guys can hear everything we're saying right this moment because you're all wired, aren't you? Finished fourth at the second Commonwealth Archery Championships in New Delhi, India in 2006. So I'm shooting first right now. Nine.
Aye.
Okay, just shoot nice shots.
To look to see,
calm. As your mind, quiet.
And you start.
Yeah, I'm first, yeah.
They're both Nicholas Simpson and Andrea Gales in the finals here, and their team taking the gold medal earlier today in the team. Andrea Gales shooting first on target number two. They're halfway through the match. 6 arrows remaining, 2 ends of 3.
There was some windy.
Yeah, I just picked a couple.
Possibly a drive and possibly a leap for Ann Laurel. We'll find out after the judge gets out of the track.
Okay, that way. Yep. They're okay. Yes.
No, ei se vielä tullut. Mä ajattelin, että lähti jo menee se. Ei tee se heti.
Vähän jaloista tuntuu, mutta ei niinku... Vähän hassu.
Next time.